show you my sea plane.
Not mine.
Our sea plane. And welcome to paradise.
When you pedal backwards, it is the brake.
Where's the electric motor?
Thank you. We just biked to the end of the water villa. Water villas. It's a fair bike ride. So this is the last villa. And then we'll go back and I'll show you. Bye bye, see you next time. Good morning. Day 6 in paradise. It is about 9 o'clock in the morning. We're going for breakfast. And I just thought I'd bring you with me. And also, I would like to tell you about our day yesterday. We had a very busy day. We had a lovely breakfast in the morning, and then we had a couple's massage. It was amazing, tension release. I'll show you the spa area, how beautiful it is. Mesmerizing. After massage, we went snorkeling. No, we had a lunch first. I tried borscht soup, it's amazing. And we shared a pizza. And then we went for snorkeling and we've seen something we've not seen before. We've seen an octopus and a flounder fish. The fish looks like a sheet of like, how can I describe it the best, like an A4 paper, white, and just laying flat on the surface of a rock. I've only noticed because moved its eye, because the eyes apparently can move it around, because it's flat, move it 360 degrees. Come on, let's go have a breakfast. This is where we have our breakfast. Bye.
See all the fish around it. We do eat small fish as well as plankton.
Fun.
Yes, this is so much fun. No, I did it wrong. That's it, I was doing it wrong. That's it. This is so good.
Going for dinner.
You know, it is a cocktail party with a perfect sunset. Look, and that's the beach dinner. What you can pay for this, you can have a dinner on the beach. How beautiful is this place, honestly? Look at this kid just on the swing. Oh, I said I'm cool. How wonderful. Going to play basketball. Oops. Show you around. That's the gym, that white building over there. Park my bike. So welcome to Dolphin Club. Look what a wonderful play area is this for children. How amazing. Wow, look how wonderful. So the kiddies heaven. Oh, look at this. Wow. That's when the real fun begins. Absolutely wonderful. I just wanted to show you. So this island is so amazing when it comes to children. You know, they've got nanas, you can have fun and children can be entertained. They've got so many activities they do with children here. It's fantastic. Wow. So I'll show it to you. Hello, my man. Yes, you are. Yes, my love. So we are in a Mamma Mia wedding again. How lucky we are. Look around. Welcome to the wedding. 100 more people tonight. Hey, we are going to have so much fun. And food. So much food. We just finished a beautiful breakfast. So, Tas, what's this?
This is nuts, beetle nuts. So we do add this thing all time after meal.
Oh, bitterna.
Bitternas. Yeah.
Oh wow. I've never seen
it. They eat these things always, like a habit, yeah.
Uh huh.
Smoking and eat bitternas with cloves and this virapanna and this bitterness as well.
Wow. It's amazing. We are watching this beautiful sunset on the beach. It's picture time for everyone.
Most I've seen in one place.
Yeah. These are the trees around the aqua.
They are very sociable. Hello, where are you going?
Coffee?
In this heat? I thought you were going to say you're going to have a Fushman do energizer.
Later.
Later? Oh, I just thought I'll show my friends. Because we hardly spend ever time in here. Because we've got the villa and a pool and the sea. We just prefer to be at home. We only come out for breakfast, lunch, dinner, really. But it's really pretty, so I thought I'll show it to you. It's really nice. It's like a cafe area, bar. There's another one further down. It's the main pool. Somebody's out on jet ski. Oh yes, not the banana boat, but the other one, and they pull in people in it. Not seen that earlier. Fresh water. Nice water with lemon and orange slices in it. Rich in life. Beautiful, beautiful place. Okay. Can you please ask for the drink menu? Thank you. Beautiful sunset. Not many people about. in a hammock in this holiday. I'm usually really good at this. Ooh. Oh, here you go. No change here.